Where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Quezon.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Quezon? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
On me! Russian tanks! The one of the dead bulls! Here, this wall rock will burst them wide open.
Look up! Hyundai!
Grab that law, Mason!
Come to me!
Hostile!
Psycho traitor!
Anybody have eyes on it? No, check the other side. Negative, negative.
Sight more maneuverable.
BF-143, authorization Sierra Oscar Gulf X-ray. Priority 1 order to my command.
Affirmative X-ray, engaging.
Use the controls to steer the tow missile.
Arc light, 5 minutes out. Understood, X-ray commencing run.
Ahead.
Arc light, 2 minutes out. Affirmative X-ray, engaging. Roger, X-ray, coming in for strafing run.
Look like hammered shit, Mason.
Nam would do that too.
It's good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.
Lawson, commercial flights from the airport have been canceled. While some
the Tet Offensive was the beginning of the end, when America really started losing the war. Inside the MACV compound in Way City, you established contact with the Russian defector.
No!
We know you did! He turned himself in at MACV! You were there, Mason! He had intel on Dragovich, everything, but it was a lost cause!
Shut the fuck up!
NVA had surrounded the city. MACV had all but burned to the ground. The defector was surely dead.
He wasn't dead!
It was a lost cause, and you still went in. Why?
His protection team had gone dark. I couldn't accept that he was dead. I needed that fucking dossier!
City. That's when things really started to unravel for you, Mason.
The defector.
MACV compound in sight. You are jumping into some deep shit, Woods.
We're here to yank a defector with vital intel on Soviet involvement in Nam. We lost contact with his security team. He may be holed up in the MACV safe room.
He's alive. We'll find him.
SOG X-ray team, hook up.
Hold your incendiaries. Where are we heading, Mason?
Lima Niner, I got eyes on X-ray. You got NVA all over the north wing, Woods.
Move out. Light them up, Bowman.
Lima Nine is inbound.
X-ray, keep the heads down.
Come on, move up!
We're clear!
Out of the way! Go! Bowman, northeast corner!
On the way.
Bitch.
Bowman, what's he saying?
Kill the civilians.
Just ahead.
Down there.
Contact down.
Okay, I'll cut it off. Get on!
So where's your contact?
You might have fallen back to the command room. You may still be alive. Let's move. On me.
The safe room's on the other side of the war room. Confirm. Check that weapon, soldier! Tango down! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Friendly fire! Hostile down! Target down! Enemy down! Take cover! Take your time! RPG! Niner, sit-rep, over.
X-ray, the NVA have retaken the MACV south. You are cut off.
Shit.
Roger that, Lima Niner.
You better get your asses in gear if you want an evac.
Let's go. He should be in one of these rooms.
Mason, take the door at the far end of the hallway. Bullman.
On me.
Mason.
Reznov. How'd you get out of Vakuta? Never thought I'd see you alive.
Nor are you, my friend. I am here with a warning. Your government would do well to heed. Dragovich is planning an attack on the west.
Mason! You hear what you came for?
Dragovich, I knew we'd see him again.
His influence spreads like a cancer. Even the Kremlin does not know what he is truly planning. He must be stopped, Mason. Dragovich, Greshenko, Stein, all must die. Are these your men?
Woods, Bowman.
I am Reznov. Victor.
What took you so long, Mason? That intel better be worth it. Lima Niner, where the hell's our pickup?
X-ray, be advised. Marine forces are engaged in heavy fighting west of the MACV. Push through to Rally Point Delta, 2 clicks north of the river.
We'll make it. You just be there. We're gonna need some close air support for this shit.
RG Texas, this is 1-5. We need immediate air support at Grid 7, Delta Oscar Tango.
1-5, we do not have authorization in that grid. Everyone's in the shooting, son.
Fuck!
Together. Now give me that radio.
What are you, SOG?
Just give me the radio.
Good luck with that shit.
Texas, this is Sierra Oscar Golf X-ray. Priority 1, ordnance of my command. I authenticate Golf 2, over.
Affirmative, X-ray. Let us know where you need us. Move
out! Okay, AK,
zero is clear.
Are you sick? Come on,
Texas, ordnance on my mark.
Texas on its way.
Got it.
Reznov was here in Way City. He was the defector.
He came back for you, Mason. Reznov was back.
Still in one piece, my friend.
I'm good.
Mason! You okay, brother?
I'm still breathing.
We'll see you at the rally point.
The ceiling! Blow the floor beneath them!
I got Charlie in my pocket here, 1-0. How much longer?
About 3 seconds.
Get to a safe distance.
Clear. Ready, Reznov.
Good work, Mason.
There's a ride.
I'm not so sure.
Get the wounded first. More birds on their way. Sit tight. X-ray, air support is offline while we evacuate the wounded.
Looks like we gotta wait. Everyone load up. I want this LZ secure. Mason, set up charges around the perimeter.
Get the wounded first. More birds on their way. Sit tight.
Check yourself!
mark!
Marking coordinates. Delta Squadron, burn them out.
Roger, X-ray, target run.
PBR, here! Get your asses to the boat! Incoming! Danger close! Move it, move!
Go, to the boat!
To the east!
Dragovich.
Everything you got! Get in!
Dragovich.
So much for the tent ceasefire.
The enemy's courage could be the result of their newfound ally. 6. There is enough called it Nova 6.
Dragovich.
What do you know about Dr. Clark? We know that Clark was the chemical engineer who formulated Nova 6. Malignant narcissist. Degenerate prodigy. Your handler, Jason Hudson, was sent to Kowloon to interrogate Clark. Do you remember?
Why keep asking? You already know everything.
No, Mason. We don't know what the numbers mean. We don't know where they're broadcast from.
Well, why don't you ask Hudson? Kowloon was his mission. He interrogated Clark.
Don't you morons get it? If you think your government-sponsored brutality intimidates me, you clearly don't know anything about Dragovich. I have nothing to gain by talking to you.
Think about what you have to lose.
Do this all day. We got plenty of windows.
Or you can give us what we want and we guarantee your safety.
I'm already a dead man. I've been hunted across every corner of the globe. And if you found me, so will they. They know everything you know. They're probably on their way now.
Why?
Dragovich doesn't like loose ends. I've never even dealt with him directly. Only Steiner, the German.
What was the nature of your business?
I was hired to help stabilize certain volatile compounds.
What kind of compounds?
Nova 6. A biochemical weapon.
You led them right to me!
Get your head down!
I think so.
You're lucky. Direct exposure is always fatal. Up the stairs.
To the roof! Grab some cover!
Need to reload!
Watch it, soldier! Target down!
Contact down!
Right side window! Right side! Onto the roof! Short snipers! We need to get to the opposite tower! How? We jump? Oh my! But you have to wake up the order!
You gotta be kidding me!
Before you know it.
You're very well prepared for a dead man.
Just because I accept the inevitability of my fate does not mean I'm in any hurry to embrace it.
Whatever you say, English.
You're gone.
Okay, on me.
Hanson, ice left!
Санитар! Bang!
Okay, on me!
Hudson, ice left!
Send it down, send it!
Which way?
Left door! Onto the rooftops!
You sure you know where you're going?
I'm prepared for this.
Get the cover!
To the rooftops!
You sure you know where you're going?
I'm prepared for this.
I see them. First floor.
Watch your fire!
No problem. I got him.
Take him down!
Dragovich is going to a lot of trouble to shut you up! What are you not telling us?
I told you about Nova 6!
Where is their base? Nam? Laos? Cambodia?
His home turf! The Ural Mountains! Yamatau! That's where you'll find Steiner. In his final preparations for Project Nova.
What else? Whispers? Rumors? Anything?
Steiner talks with Dragovich about numbers.
What kind of numbers?
The kind that their plan relies on. Shit! They've sent in a cleanup crew to steal what's left of my research! Well, no, thank you, Dragovich. I can clean up my own mess. Either of you too low on ammo? We still have a ways to go. This way!
This way! I'm near you.
Need to reload.
This way!